A current 2 ampere is passed for 5 hours through a molten metal salt deposits 20 gram of metal of atomic weight 177. The oxidation state of the metal in the metal salt is, okay, so according to Faraday's first law, weight deposited is equal to ZIT, where W is weight deposited, Z is E by 96500, where E is equivalent weight, I is current in amperes, and T is time. So the value of W, that is metal deposited, is given to us in question, and it is 22 grams, and current is also given to us, it is 2 ampere, and time is also given to us, it is 5 hours. And if you want to convert it into seconds, so first you multiply it by 60 to convert it into minutes, and then again multiply it by 60 to convert it into seconds. So from here I can calculate the value of E, which will be 22 into 96500 divided by 2 into 5 into 60 into 60. So if we simplify this, this value turns out to be about 59 grams. Now we know that equivalent weight is equal to molar mass divided by n factor, where n factor will be the oxidation state of the metal in the metal salt. Now n factor, from this I can say that will be equal to molecular mass divided by equivalent mass. Molecular mass is 177 given in the question, and equivalent mass we have just calculated is 59 grams. So from this, if you calculate this, this will get cancelled 3 times, so n factor is 3. So I can say that oxidation state of the metal will be plus 3, because n factor is the number of electrons donated or by the metal cation, or the number of electrons accepted by the anion. So option 3, which says oxidation state is plus 3, is the correct answer.